generation that is coming. Right? I'm saying it again and again and again. Nobody is listening to me. I am sorry to say, our people are going to go through unimaginable pain in the next 6 months.
Do you see the measures which are being announced by the government?
मैं पहले से कह रहा हूँ कि आर्थिक सुनामी आने वाली है, कोविड से पहले मैं कह रहा था और अब मैं कह रहा हूँ कि 100% आर्थिक सुनामी आ रही है। और मैं सरकार से कह रहा हूँ, हर रोज़ कह रहा हूँ कि आप प्रिपरेशन करना शुरू कर दीजिए। सरकार कोई प्रिपरेशन नहीं कर रही है, बस मतलब वही यहाँ पे मतलब वही अपने मतलब उल्टी सीधी बातें करते रहते हैं। मगर जो फंडामेंटल प्रिपरेशन करनी है हिंदुस्तान को डिफेंड करने के लिए, प्रोटेक्ट करने के लिए, जो राष्ट्रवाद की बात होती है, वो नहीं हो रहा है। और मैं दुख से कह रहा हूँ कि यहाँ पे ऐसा इकोनॉमिक झटका पड़ने वाला है कि करोड़ों लोगों को नुकसान होगा, दुख पहुँचेगा करोड़ों लोगों को, मगर कोई सुन नहीं रहा है। इट इज़ नॉट अ क्वेश्चन ऑफ मूडीज रेटिंग। Moody's rating is not the issue here, right? We have come into a mindset which is Mr. Narendra Modi's mindset that we are rated by some outsiders. I'm not bothered what the outsiders are saying. Okay, I understand what our strengths are. Now, the problem is that these people do not believe in our strengths. These people want to be rated by Moody's, to be rated by Standard & Poor, to be rated by Mr. Trump. I don't care about all that rating. I don't give a damn about that rating. I know what our strengths are, and I'm saying to you, start to prepare our strengths, start to create a defensive situation. Okay? Because if you don't, there will be devastation. Again, there will be devastation. You think this one bank is a problem? Number of other banks are going to fall. That's what I'm trying to say. I'm trying to tell the Prime Minister, get your head out of the sand. Your head is right now in the sand. Pull it out. Look around what's going on. Don't be scared. Remove the fear that you've always carried all your life, because India needs you to do that. Thank you.